I'm Dr. Nikita Modi. I'm the Orthodontics and Pediatrics faculty at DPEDS. Today, I'm going to share with you the experiences I had during my MDS journey. When I was a NEET MDS aspirant, I had no idea what to do and how to proceed, especially because none of my colleagues were preparing for a NEET MDS exam. In fact, very few in my college were studying for NEET MDS exam. Most of the people, they gave the state entrance examination. When I gave the first state entrance examination, my rank was 19, and my All India rank that year was 3,105. I was shocked with my result. I did not expect it. No one believed me capable of pulling a good NEET MDS score after that. I was finding it very difficult to concentrate on my studies. But I knew that I had to up my game. I was finding it difficult to study at home, especially because there was no guidance available. But my parents encouraged me, and I believed in myself and my ability. Hence, I started preparing and working hard day and night. The main problem I faced was being consistent in my studies. During those days, not many educational facilities were available. I had to go away thousands of miles from my home to focus on my dream. But now with DPEDS, the best of dental education is at your fingertips. I believe that it will help you and guide you to be consistent in your studies. I think that with DPEDS, everybody has a shot at realizing their dreams.